dog doing?
Hey, what's that dog?
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, dog. Sorry. The dog, I was just a little scared. The dog is... I just escaped a fight where I'm getting attacked by three different dogs who morph into even scarier dogs. And then a dog howls in this cutscene and just charges right at me, and I'm supposed to be like, oh, good boy. Come on. Let's go to the old shooting range. Get warm. Completion points can be used to purchase items in the extra content shop. Whoa. 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 Bonuses. Extra content shop.
Years of being a complete Gooba Peepo pride.
What shirt? What shirt? Should I buy this? Or is this not the good one? Is this the...
Dink old happy early B-day to my favaries.
Here we go. Little warm-up action.
Wow, wow. Thanks for the 12 months, Julien. Glad to be here. Love you, Dink fam.
A rifle can take out multiple targets with a single round. Rate of fire leaves a bit to be desired, though.
Let's warm up with a pistol. Oh, no, restart. Damn it.
That's it. You're an artist.
I forgot we have to hit the Scullies.
Bonanza! Fire everything you've got!
New high score, baby! Oh, we got every single target, except we didn't get all of these guys.
Not every day I see a performance like that. You're something else, you are.
Let's try this one again. How do you zoom in again?
Very good.
Alt. I missed it.
That'll do it.
That last one always sneaks up on me. That last one is so hard. Oh, we have to wait till they cross. All right, one more time, one more time, one more time.
3, 2, 1, begin. Superb shot. Beautiful.
Bonus, baby! Now we go. I think we have a big boss fight coming up.
Oh, enough. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything.
All right, we go. Shooting range is the equivalent of subway servers. Ooh, that's true.
Hey,
Time to go for a swim. Harpooning him! I crashed!
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Get the hell out of here! He's trying to eat me! Are we surfing? Are we on top of him? Oh my god, I'm whiffing! Hello, harpoons. Where do we get all these harpoons at? Oh, there's so much blood in the water. He just wants a hug? Oh, God. My little rata. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. It's actually like a really romantic nap spot.
Sacrificial.
Your comment was in the thumbnail?
You will receive our Hell yeah. most sacred. Body begins now. When day breaks, you two will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
Goofy ass stream. Yeah, that was a weird scream, huh? Alright, that was a fun little fight. We had so many harpoons, dude.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Ooh, cute little hat. Oh, it's from the cop that got deaded.
Yeah, on 28. Heart.
I'm scared. I don't need you to be chanting in the dark, in the woods like that. Hold on, where's the treasure? There's gotta be a treasure here. I don't like that. I want him to stop. Jesus. I have no meds. Is this resources? Oh, we have meds. Hold on. Did we not just heal ourselves? What happened?
What the fuck?
Cool workbench? We need meds. Yeah, the green herb. We have a green herb, but we should probably pair it with something, right? Small amount of health. If we don't find anything. Oh, fuck this.
What is this place?
Nah, I'm gonna use it. I just decided.
Not looking so good.
Wait, that helped a lot.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Alright, so we need to find, like, something to activate that.
It's the lake.
Investigate the two locations. Alright, say less. Your flash grenades can help with the long boys for the future. Okay, good shout. Thank you so much. Do I have any flashes? Oh yeah, I do. Okay. The long voice. All right. Good to know.
I
Way Shrine key, nice. Oh, side quest. Golden chicken egg. Wait, do we go back and unlock this? Kai, thank you for the 51 months. Kai Raspberry, thank you so much. No. Little boat ride again. Pocket watch, we can sell that. This is just a little loot spot. So we can use this. Submachine gun ammo. We don't have a submachine gun. There's a lot of loot right here, and I just need to get to it. Alexandrite. That sounds silly. Alexandrite? Sounds like someone named it after themselves. Ooh. Red 9? Powerful handgun, large red 9 is burned into the grip to prevent the user from loading incorrect ammo. Nice little loot spot. Best gun I can have right now? Oh, really? There's a chicken. Where's the golden egg? That's brown. There it is. Amazing. Oh, so the red 9 does like more damage? That's kind of cool. Where do I go? Oh, there's loot in the water. Nice. There we go. Some pearls. Catch me a big fish. You're gonna go fishing? You got Julien on your campsite and AC? Are you gonna keep him? Springtime and I have allergies. I'm sorry. Oh, just taking a nap. Oh, small key, nice. Ooh, herbs. Okay, cheeky little spot.
For you.
Absolutely not.
Go.
Absolutely not. We are fresh out of ammo over here. Evie, massive call on the flash grenades. I had the red nine I could have used too. We can make some shotgun shells. No. No. Oh, that was a nice little tumble. Cute little roll. Can I get inside here? Gold bar. We are gonna have so much money once we sell these items. I've already disarmed that. Have I been here? I've been here. I think I can get up there to get that treasure. Massive. Okay, we gotta go over here. Oh yeah, we could be fishing, but I don't know how to do that. I've already been here, but I'm trying to find a way through. I don't think we can get through to the right side. Oh, you just shoot the fish? That's how you get fish? Can I use the harpoons? Yeah. Idiot fish. How many fish did I need? Oh, a big boy.
Open.
Un forastero.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Rude. Getting owned right now. Okay, so the red 9 has no range.
Break already.
I think those things, when they turn into like the clickers, I think they only take like 3 shots. It's not that bad. Shotgun flash. Yeah, I'm like low on shotgun stuff though. It's all this yellow paint. This is the direction I was going. Okay, we got some health going. There should be some. Okay, so that's locked. This is where I just docked. Can we go this way? No, this is where we started. Okay.
Goddamn.
Google, thank you for the 65. Let's go.
51 months be. Love you, Dink fam.
No idea what I'm doing here. He looks really good at this. Yeah, I'm a puzzle master. This is locked, I think. Oh, it's locked from this side. Nice, okay. Okay, I've already been here. we're back at this puzzle. If there's like a sheet that we didn't pick up or like some clue. Would have been cool if they were alive. Okay, so we have... Oh, are these the same things? Wait. Oh, there's some over here, too. That one looks like a butt. Okay, the butt-looking one. Like, what order? I don't understand. Okay, so we have wide duck ass first. And then... Is there one over here? No. Okay, that's like the sideways butt, kind of. So if we're entering through this way, it'll be like the slanted one. The butt over there, and this one. Okay, I think we got it.
What that spelunk do? Happy 26 dink dink dink.
J-Face, thank you for the 26! Feeling good. Where's our boat at? It's this way. Here we go. Long way. Let's turn around. The turning radius on this thing is really bad. Ooh, a ring. Is that a ring? That is dope. How do we... Bangles are bracelets? Alright, where do we go now? This ship? Oh, we've been on this ship. Is this a big one? Oh, no. Nice. Jabel, thank you. I appreciate you. You have the same birthday. Are we birthday twins? Oh, another one of the same puzzles. Oh. Is that? Is that like half of one? Well, we have the three lines. So we have the three lines. Oh, look at that. It lines up. Then we have the one that looks like peanut butter. Then we have the three-sided one. Rifle ammo. I'm not 40. Oh my god. My title is confusing hella people. You're not the first person to say that. Final week of 30. Is that confusing? Okay. Puzzle was easy. Puzzle for babies. Oh. How do I just punch? When's his bedtime? Bro. Okay, well that, okay. I'm not waiting on a social security check. I love how Leon just drops downstairs and ladders like it's nothing. Well, not stairs, just ladders, but he doesn't even feel the impact. He just drops. Squirrelbot, thank you for the 51 months. Okay, where to now? Is that rifle ammo? Are we leaving behind ammo? I don't think so. You feel more of that impact when you're 40? Boy. Oh, baby. Can't forget loot. What are we thinking here? What are we thinking here? Oh. Just eat a fish? Oh, I didn't even turn around in here. Careless. Alright. Get out of this cave. Let's go get this last treasure. Came out of nowhere. Oh yeah, we've been here. Yeah, I was trying to find out how to get to the treasure here, but I can't seem to figure it out. UK, you can get a bus pass for free when you're a pensioner, so you have that to look forward to when you turn 40. First of all, I don't live in the UK, so why would I need a bus pass? Second of all, I'm not 40. Anthony, please. I'm turning 31. We're missing one more for the middle. All right, we don't have that piece right now. Oh, the heads go here, maybe. Let's go. So that probably goes in the puzzle.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Going in. Nope, that's not where that goes. Okay. Where did we miss treasure? How do we get here? Oh, I just go straight under here. Oh no, that's just loot. Wait, is it just loot or can I go? I could get off there, damn. I feel like I need to get there. Oh, I guess that's kind of where I'm going. Alright, let's just try for a third time to get this treasure, because I need it. Why do you grunt like that? Oh, we dropped down? Old man's journal. 3 years ago, my beloved daughter passed away shortly after giving birth to a son. Since then, the boy has grown considerably. He's a very curious child and has a true thirst for knowledge, even if he tries. I ain't reading all that. Sorry for you. Happy for you. We're sorry that happened. Come on. Okay, we could sell that. That's the treasure we were looking for. How'd they get your diary? Am I going the right way? No, just closed behind me. All right, I'm just a lost boy. This was one hella confusing title, but GG's on 31. Oh my God, I did it to myself, chat. I did it to myself. Was gonna happen. It's gonna be me and DBD later. Oh my god, I'm going in circles. All right, we'll figure it out. Shorty Abby, welcome to Meg. Thank you for the resubs. Polly, welcome back. Watch out for bear traps. Ooh. Could have eaten that fish, actually. Soon to be 50th. What do you mean soon? Birthday stream is tomorrow, yeah.
On sale, stranger.
Is this an SMG? Oh, this is it right here.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be my... Take care of any. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I'll we can sell all these gems, right? Anything. Gold bar we can sell. Gemstone ring, pearls, pocket watch. We can sell all that, right? And then just keep these. Oh my god, we're rich. Okay, we need to.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I still have some new items. You might come back anytime.
Where do we turn in our daily? Shouldn't we have already finished it? Or do we not catch enough big fish? Okay. Oh, I gotta sell the fish and the egg. Got it. Okay. Welcome. Sell the stuff. Golden chicken egg and locker.
Perfect. You're a real professional.
Beautiful.
Good stuff, stranger. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
Rocket launcher.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
What's up, Al? My birthday? My day's going good. Thank you for asking. B4, thank you for the tier 231 months, by the way. Even though you said happy almost 50th.
You cut through the crowd with that right there.
Ooh, I don't like that line. Okay, let's tune this up, though.
Knife needs care, everyone. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about
fully upgraded,
stranger. Let's still have some new... Okay.
Okay. Nice.
Self.
Dink lovey.
Killed now.
Oh, that thing's beefy. Okay. What is this? Oh, this is the SMG stuff. Okay, and this is rifle. Okay.
Welcome.
We just spent so much on that. That's good. That's good.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes
Look how much
no
it's worth.
Difference. The price.
Nice.
That's our choice to make. Good luck to you, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? We like our herbs, we do.
Heal increases man, the drop rate man, of resources? Oh, the stock.
Where you gonna put this? Your pocket? Came into pleasant travels.
Okay, let's go to storage. We'll put... No offense, I'm gonna put the red 9 in storage.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Well, well. I can certainly do something. This will put them in their place. Come.
Yeah, that's a separate. Oh. Sorry about that. Yeah, I hate how the parts stay separate. Oh, it looks kind of like a P90 now. Okay. Can we afford any med mist?
I've got something new for you. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant travels.
Okay, dope. We're kind of kitted now. I do want to find that last... Wait, should we save? Let's save real quick, because we just did a lot of stuff. Let's try to find that last treasure. Thank you for the auto sort reminders. I forgot about that.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. I got something new for you. A deal well struck.
Okay. Case upgrade. We could buy another case
what
upgrade.
What you see is what I've got.
That could be worth. Multiple of the same color gems give you more bonus than multiple different colors? Weird. Okay.
Got a selection.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Yes, I just reloaded the save to make a little bit more money. Yeah, I've heard that about the crossbow, Redberry.
Welcome. I got something new.
Oh yeah, that's 2,000 more.
Thank you. Information is a commodity these days. Your valuables won't do you much good if you might want to take care of any leftover errands. Before going this way, be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering.
Alright, I'm gonna GPG chat. Right? I'm gonna run ads too. BRB. Alright, chat, you done looking at Leon? A big boy.
Shit.
I don't like that.
Jesus Christ.
A Oh, he's kind of thick.
God damn, you're a big boy. Present for you. You got worms too?
Oh, I have to press a button. Okay, let's use that. Doing?
Hey, that dog.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, dog. We're good.
There you go. Present for you.
Run! Good dog. Oh, he's fine. He's a tough dog. Am I supposed to be shooting him somewhere specific? Time. Sorry, the dog. I was just a little scared. The dog is. We're cool.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
We're farming, chat? I just escaped a fight where I'm getting attacked by three different dogs who morph into even scarier dogs. And then a dog howls in this cutscene and just charges right at me, and I'm supposed to be like, oh, good boy. Come on. I keep thinking I'm hearing Lonnie, but it's in the game. Can we craft flash? Yes! Surprised you didn't need the red 9 for that. I had hella grenades. I feel like the grenades did so much damage.
Thanks, bud.
What's up, dog? What? Am I supposed to go to him? No. He's just saying hi. Yeah, GG's. It's a good boss fight. Good little mini boss fight. This goes to the same spot. He did grab me one time and kind of chucked me a little bit. That was kind of spooky. Alright, I'm hoping at the church we'll find that last piece of this puzzle from back at the boathouse. Oh, I thought that was a bear trap. I have 93 pistol rounds. Flash grenades kill the ones with worms instantly. Oh, that's so strong. That was dope.
Ashley Graham.
I'm Ashley? Baby eagle? Small key, nice. Bolts. I don't need those. Brain hurts. We need the blue one anyway. So we'll find the blue one. We'll come back for that puzzle. Or is it solvable now? No, we'll probably need the other one. SMG ammo, nice. All right, we'll base everything off of the blue. So we go there. I see. Okay, we're basing everything off of the red now. Because we know what we're doing.
Let's go.
That one actually hurt my brain a little bit. Felt like I was watching a movie in 3D. But Ashley, I took off my 3D glasses.
You in there?
Oh. This is Ashley's phone? A razor? You had that phone? I never got the razor. I wanted it so bad. All my friends Ashley. Had it, and I never got it.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that.
Wait, he caught that?
I'm hearing the president's orders. That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
Uh-oh. I should have bought the rocket launcher.
Trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Baby Eagle.
Okay, Leon.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Ain't no way he just threaded that needle, bro. No way. You hiding any loot in here, Baby Eagle?
Seriously? I just bought this.
Oh yeah, yeah. Boost me.
Ladder.
Me? Okay.
Attachable mines? Explosives that can be attached to bolts with G. Damn, we don't have the bolt thing. Rat-tot. Sorry, chat. Wrong place, wrong time, you know?
Okay, I've got you.
Catch me. Me and Lexi playing PUBG in 2017.
Trust me.
This is literally a reenactment. Catch me! It's exactly how it ended, too. Oh man, that just made me nostalgic.
Thanks.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby
Eagle. I know. It feels like just yesterday I was a PUBG partner.
The weather is getting worse. Bruce out.
Pistol only, this area. Ashley commands tight loose. Switch between tight loose formation with control. Ashley will stick close behind Leon while in tight formation. This can be effective when running past enemies. Oh. Loose when you're avoid enemy attacks. Okay. Control. Got it.
Spread out. Oh. On me.
Hey.
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with these people?
We just run? Oh, come on. Okay, this is not going well. This is not a pistol-only round. Wake up!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Ashley!
Keep coming.
Put me down!
Twisty son. Spread out!
Ow! Right. Is Ashley dead? Oh no, she's chilling. Okay. Good God. I thought we could speedrun this level, but we can't. Shut up.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Time to loot, Ashley. Are he groaning?
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
I have something I think you like.
Oh my god, well, fine, whatever. What do you got?
Something new for you, mate.
What do you have? What's new?
That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Could his comeback anytime.
Get rid of the wild dog? Alright, sailors.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason. Stranger.
Hey, can we take a break?
No.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Cool.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Stop lighting me on fire! Oh, I remember this house. I know where to go here. Oh, my bad. Ashley, let me help you. Oh, she just jumped down anyway. Okay, whatever. Yes, I've been waiting for this.
Come on.
Okay. Oh my god, let's go.
I need
Wait,
you
those,
to open it
that
from
little,
the other side.
That looks like the... Oh, it's Resident Evil, the DVD thing, the little ledges. They have the same little...
I owe you one.
Don't tell me that's... Alright, that's actually pretty good. Loot and some valuables. That's worth. Can't see anything.
87. We're all getting old, Dink, together.
I'm in, Cleo. Thank you for the 87 months. Dodge. That was actually super sick. Good for him. Is there anything in here? There's got to be something. We've already looted all this, I guess. Don't forget the merchant request. Oh, the dog. Where the dog doing? The dog should be on my map, right? Or is he over here? He's got to be in the village square. Let's go find the dog. Good shout, good shout. Can we get through here? Okay, let's go this way. Try to find the dog. This is the opposite of the John Wick plot.
I just want to go home.
Calm down. Let's go.
What is this place?
What the dog doing? I don't care. Reading all that.
Hey, wait, Leon.
I hear him.
Oh,
Where'd he go? Ain't no way. Oh my God.
Look away.
Oh, he's tough.
Target neutralized.
Oh, he was tanky. Okay, we have no ammo. That's fine. Okay, we're good. Rare gem. Oh yeah, that was a good one. Everything's fine. I will do a cheeky save. Yeah, why not? From. Oh my God. Let's do a little potion mix in. Like showing off. Yeah, this SMG is like, wow. Wow, it's so good. I love how I get a trident to the... Is that what it's called? A trident? Whatever, in Minecraft it's called a trident. To the chest, through my body, they break off the end of it, and then I just eat a flower, and I'm like, I'm good. I feel fine. Pitchfork. There you go. That's the land trident. Pitchfork is a land trident. We've been here, but I just wanted to check for loot.
Yeah.
We are missing gems. We gotta go back. This one's in an awkward spot. Oh, is it back here?
Well, that stinks.
This balcony. Okay, nice. Now we save real quick, and then we go into whatever this is. All right, let's go, Eagle. Foxy, have a good lurk.
You're missing Senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Yeah, we just put her in a little rat hole.
Okay. It's game time.
Oh, he's got a red nine.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, you'd be good to...
Life is low.
Time to shine.
Not bad. Sorry, must have slipped. Next.
He's giving me ammo? Is that what's happening?
How thoughtful.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Let's just mix some herbs here. Let everybody slow down.
One down.
running out of stuff, man.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands.
I can't see.
At the moment.
Hey, I guess we think we're ruined. So much for service to this man, huh? But I guess bullets were just...
I just shot him in the face. I just shot my teammate in the face. God, dude. I was 1 HP. Oh my God, I almost died, dude. And I shot my teammate in the face. So much has happened. That was fun.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that.
Uh-oh. She this infected.
What you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh, yeah. The right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
Stranger surgery.
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Aren't we, like, hungry? Perfect timing, by the way. Let's go. Damn. Perfect. GG's. GG's chat. Good job on Resident Evil today. You did great.